Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ethan, this is EBR Reacts, and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be reacting to one of the most exciting prospects in Europe right now, Alphonso Davies. And to think how fast and skillful and all the things this guy has achieved so far at the age of 19 is just amazing. And he is truly, for me, going to be one of the best footballers in the near future. And to be honest, I truly think this man might even win the Ballon d'Or in the next 4 to 5 years. Who knows what awaits this amazing footballer and what the future holds for him. And whenever I watched this man play for Bayern Munich this year, he was always just amazing on the pitch. So I thought, why not react to him? So guys, I really hope you enjoyed the reaction. And if you do enjoy the reaction, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah, guys, let's go. That skill, that skill he did against Semedo was just outrageous, and it was just so good. He basically broke open the whole Barcelona defense with that skill, and then the dribble after that was just amazing. And to think this guy is just 19 years old. We definitely, it's Alphonso Davies, so we are definitely gonna see a few nutmegs. Oh, the fact that he is so quick and fast is definitely gonna make it difficult for any person that comes up against him. And to add to that, he's skillful as well. He's really, really skillful. So he is definitely gonna run past any player that comes his way. After that, he left Vidal laying on the floor. Vidal was nowhere close to that ball. And the fact that I'm thinking that Bayern Munich made him a left back. He was originally a left wing, if I'm not mistaken. Currently, it looks like he's not even struggling at the left back position. And currently, even in that left back position, he looks like one of the best in the world. And he's just been moved there by Bayern Munich recently. And the other thing that makes him so amazing is the fact that even at the age of 19, he's willing to take you on. He will turn around, look at you, and he will start taking you on. And most of the time, he will pass you. That was a filthy nutmeg. That was just a brilliant nutmeg. So, force 4 defenders. You are not catching him. Once he's on full speed mode, you are not catching him. There's a reason why Thomas Muller calls this guy the human roadrunner. Tops it off once he uses his speed and he uses his skills. He will pass you and he will give in a perfect cross. And that is, he will be a left back or right back's nightmare because of how good he is and already at the age of 90. Guy laying on the floor. If someone skills you and you're laying on the floor, just stay on the floor. Just stay on the floor. You have no right getting back up. Oh. He made a mistake. He got up and he still ran past the defender. This man is just 19 years old and is doing amazing things at this age already. One thing I noticed about him is he stands on one spot for like a moment and then he waits for the tackle to come in. Once the tackle comes in and then he's gone. He uses his skill and he's gone and the defender can't catch up to him. Just like that, he passes 3-4 defenders. May I remind you that this guy is only 19 and probably when that clip was recorded he was 17-18. Speed is ridiculous. It is absolutely ridiculous. Once he's passed you, you're not catching up to him. Ooh. that whole setup, the everything of that goal. Davis made it beautiful. That skill, that movement. Somehow we got past all five defenders and he was one on one with the goalkeeper. That everything about that was just beautiful. Someone had to eventually sign this man. He was way too good for the MLS. Way too good. He ran past defenders like they weren't even there. Someone eventually had to come and catch this man. That last goal was just a brilliant goal. That skill, that dribble, and then the curl shot is absolutely brilliant. Everything about that was just magic, I could say. This guy, Alphonso Davies, is definitely going to be one of the best footballers in the world someday. And to think the things that he is doing at the age of 19, he's not even playing his position. He's playing left back. And the things he's doing out of his position at the age of 19 for Bayern Munich is just absolutely amazing. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this reaction. And if you did enjoy the reaction, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, or even subscribe. And it'll mean the world to me. So yeah, guys, peace out.